I would have thought Silverstone has got more overtaking potential because the braking zone in the final chicane here is quite short. So yes, you've got the hairpin, but the rest of the lap is actually quite tricky to pass on.
I think they have quite a big advantage here, don't they?